Yo, what's up, Biotemps family? Look where we are now. We're in this happy, healthy grow room. And today I'm gonna show you some tricks how you can increase your yields. And it's quite easy, just as plants growing, you just need to know what to do. So there are many tricks to increase your yield, but we are gonna show you the three most important ones: topping, low stress training, and defoliation. And we were gonna start with topping, because if you don't top, you will only have a plant with one main branch, with one fat cola, with one fat flower. And of course, we would like to have some more of this good stuff. So what we do, we top a plant and make sure more side branches appear. Then we will low stress train the plants. And this means we will bend some branches down so that other internodes will have more light and will produce flowers. And then the last trick we will do is defoliate some lower leaves and some lower branches, because these will produce shitty weed anyway. So we want only good stuff, of course. So we want the plant to be concentrating in the top and in the main branches. So when you make sure you take all this unnecessary material away, you will end up with a high yielding, massive, organic, lovely plant. And yeah, let's train some plants and see how this goes. So for your information, this is a slabs. So this is, you can tell this is like a real American strain. And American strains, you really need to top them, because if you don't top them, you'll see you have a nice plant, but it's like thin for me. For me, it's a thin plant. It's nice, but we want more, of course. So what we will do is just check this top branch of the plant, and just make sure you have all the extra nodes to the side, and just be gentle, take the little top out. You see? Now it's, you can already see that there are two new internodes that are the main branches, let's say, are the main flowers. And this would be one top in the end. But now we have made sure two new side branches will become the main branch. And because you've done this, all the other branches will get like a boost to start growing, because the plant has stopped growing here now. So we will redirect the energy to the other branches, and this will make sure these will get taller and bigger as well. So as you can see, this plant was been topped a week ago and has two new main branches instead of just one. And these two will produce fat flowers. And when it was topped, also the other branches became much longer and bigger, and therefore the plant will yield much more. As you can see, this is quite nice, happy plant full of branches. So this plant, we're gonna do some low stress training, because you can see this plant is quite branchy and it's all together, but we want to make sure these side branches get more light. So how do we do this? It's very easy. We get a little bit of wire, we bend it, we cut it in a nice short size, then you give it another little hook. You've got little two hooks, and bend this baby down. And as you can see, you need a bit of space, but you will see if you give it some time, this will become a bushy, huge plant with many side branches full of buds, full of flowers that we want to enjoy during our good life. So, and if you have done this to your whole room and all your plants are bent down like this, it can happen after a couple of days or weeks of grow, they are overgrowing each other and it's like a little bit of a mess. Don't panic, it's organic. Just remove the supports, and you will see the plant will stay in this side, in this big branchy way, and it has the opportunity to keep on flowering as a beast. Okay, as you can see, this plant is very big, branchy and healthy. But if the room is full of these plants, you can imagine that all the concentration of light is in this part, on the main branches and on the big side branches. So these branches at the bottom and these leaves, they don't get much light. And because of that, they don't develop very nice. You will get some buds, but it's like popcorn bud, and it's not really, really nice to consume. So what we do to make sure all the energy is concentrated on the tops, we just defoliate all these leaves and all these to-be flowers. This is gonna be nothing. This is gonna be buds like this small, we don't want, of course. So just take it out and make sure you just take all of this in excessive material that is just gonna produce small flowers. And also, when your room is full of this, there is no air circulation going on the bottom, and you also want fresh air to circulate on the bottom of your plants. So just take all this off. All these little things, this is nothing. This will be just annoying to trim, will be just be a pain. So always the infections will always start at the bottom. So it's not bad to just take all these leaves off. We don't need this. Full of bugs, unnecessary. We want flowers, fat, greasy buds. Yes. Now you will have a very efficiently producing plant. Wow, look at this plant. This plant has all the three tricks we've done today. And as you can see, this plant is very happy, healthy, branchy. And there is no doubt about it that this plant will produce a massive amount of flowers and a heavy yield you will be very happy with. Guys, keep on growing this kind of stuff.